Hello, today I'm going to be playing Idle Theme Park Tycoon. This game looks really good, let's get into it. So I've got Investor Johnson, which said to me, "Welcome, you got just in time for the grand opening. Let's get started and see how it goes with the first visitor." All right, here we go. Oh look, our first visitor, how exciting. Right. Oh. Look at that cool little car there. So this is our first visitor. Can I double tap? Oh no, I can't double tap the screen or triple tap it or whatever in order for it to speed up, but that's fine. Okay, let's go in the spot right there. Oh, with Investor Johnson. Great. The visitor parked and will pay a parking fee. Now they will go to the main entrance to buy the park ticket. Where is he going? Oh, he's going to this one right here, this guy. Oh, nice. I just got a couple dollars for that. Good. The visitor has his entrance ticket and can now access the theme park. Where's he gonna go? Oh, he's just bought a ticket for the shooting gallery and will wait in line until he can use the facility to enjoy the attraction. Oh, okay, so he's playing it. Oh, there's a few more people down here. Upgrade the shooting gallery in order to make more money. I'll show you how. Yep, right, so let's see. Okay, so we just have to click on it and press upgrade like that. That's fine. I'm going. Oh, okay. It looks like that's fine. If we upgrade the shooting gallery, we can offer a better facility and increase the price visitors need to pay. We've run out of parking slots, so let's build more so we can host more visitors. All right, okay. Oh, so I've got 12 now. Nice. Oh no, so many people want to visit our theme park now that there is a huge queue. We must build a new entrance. Okay. Oh, I can do it now. There we go. Oh, it's 1.96 stars out of 5. Awesome. I think you can manage by yourself now. Our goal is to build the world's best theme park. It won't be easy, but I believe we can do it if we follow my guidance. I'll secure financing from investors while you manage the park. Let's do this. See you soon. Good luck. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to go. Well, I've got to claim this first. So, 2.7. Wait, 2. Okay. So, mine's just slowly going up. Well, I need to upgrade this so much. Right, there we go. So, our assume for that now is like a dollar per one. Okay. I'm just going to upgrade this as high as I can because it needs to be expensive. Right, here we go. And boom. It's now worth $7. Okay. So, increase the number of visitors that can use the attraction by plus 4 if I get 3,300 cash. Okay, now I'm just going to see so what is it? Okay, so it's quite small. I have seen that it can get quite big. Let's see, we've got the restrooms here. There's only one. Can I use one bathroom? There we go. So, two people can use it. Right now, I'm gonna. They'll go. I've run down the time. So people won't have to use it as much, which is good. Ooh, okay. So people are buying food there as well. Nice. Alright, okay. Just upgrade that just a little bit. Don't really need to do any else. 40 foot. Wow. And 2,000. So maybe what I could do is just wait a little bit. To get to 2,000, or hang on, I'll do this. Good news, the theme park is doing well. We've made enough money to build a Ferris wheel. Let's build it now. Ooh, can build a Ferris wheel. Let's go. That looks really good. Great, visitors can now enjoy more rides and will make more money. I'm not going to rate the game for now. Right, I'm going to upgrade the Ferris wheel now to as much as possible. Maybe can I upgrade it to level 25? I can. I'm going to upgrade it just a little bit more. To level 50 maybe. Yes, let's go. It is now $5 for every person that wants to go on it. That's fine by me. Okay, so I'm getting quite a lot of visitors at the shooting gallery. I think I should maybe increase my prices just a little bit. There we go. Just like that. I think maybe what I should do is maybe increase the parking spaces. So what I think I'm gonna do is as soon as I reach 2,000 cash, that is what I'm going to do. Ooh. Need one more. That's it. 1,300. And I'm claiming 5 coins as well. Ooh, number 1,500. So now I'm now going to upgrade it. So there's now 18 parking spaces. So it means 18 people can come in here. That's amazing. And then next, I think it's probably wise to upgrade the seating, the increase the seating for the shooting gallery. As you can see, I've got it's only 3,300. But if I go to the Ferris wheel, it's 11,000. Even though the Ferris wheel is a little bit more expensive. So for this, so it's 12.5 seconds. So for every ride, so I get roughly about $30 on the shooting gallery. And the Ferris wheel is double the time and 36. So on average, the shooting gallery is making more for the money at the moment, which is great. But that could all change. I just need to wait until I get to 3,300 cash, and then I can increase the seating for it. Have any of you guys played this game before? Or have you never played it before like me? Make sure to comment down below if you have played this game before or not. This game does look really fun. I'm just gonna have a look. No, I do not want to be watching adverts. Okay. So what's this? Oh, so it's different levels. So what I assume is I maybe unlock more rides. More. I do. Okay, so I get initial parks, water parks, terror parks, candy parks. There's so much. Right, I'm going to upgrade this now. So there's now 8 people. Just upgrade that. That's it. I'm now making a lot more money, which is really good. And oh, okay. There's 2 shooting galleries there. I find that really cool. Claim $800. I've got to improve the parking to level 4 though. That will be quite tough. I do have to get 30,000 in order to do that. Oh, someone's buying some hot dogs. Get 10 visitors to ride the Ferris ride. The Ferris ride, the Ferris wheel. So I've also got to have one improve the shooting gallery to level 150. And then I'll get more cash for it. So you know what? I'm just going to do it. And upgrade. Let's go. It's now $20 per one, which is good. And there's 8 seats. Let's see how much cash I get for this. 5,000. And for this one, 1,000. Wow, that is a lot. I can't do any of this so far for the parking, unfortunately. Maybe I might be able to do something for the Ferris wheel. I can increase the amount of people that can obviously queue up for the ride, but it's not really that worth it, really. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to wait until I get 11,000 cash. I'm gonna save up just a little bit. It won't take long though, and then I could then have an extra 3 visitors on this ride. So then that means that, and if I have 9 visitors, then that means I'll get roughly around about $60. Or like 60 cash. I'll get 60 cash per ride. So in 24 seconds. So I'll roughly be getting 120 cash per minute with this one, which is good. I'm just almost there, and I suppose, yeah, there's some cash I need to collect from that. Wow, both of these two are parking. Now, the parking is quite expensive. It is, as you can see, 30,000 to upgrade it. But I think I'll be fine. All what I know I need to do is I'll just increase the seating for the Ferris wheel. And that means more people will be able to get on the ride. And then I'll upgrade the Ferris wheel. And then I'll just sit and wait. And then I'll upgrade the parking. But I'm just getting really close to it at the moment. Come on, it's so close. One more second. That's it. Done. So I've got 9 seats. 9 people can go on the Ferris wheel, which is great. Now, the thing is that maybe what I should do is, yeah, do this. And then the ticket price, well, it is $6 in order to go in, like 6 cash. But I think, yeah, so I'm gonna just upgrade this so they could do more customers per minute. I think that's great. So that's good. I'll make sure that that's upgraded. Now, do I upgrade the Ferris wheel? I think I do the shooting gallery because it's part of my objective thing here. Got to upgrade it to level 200. Ooh. Don't have that much cash for it, unfortunately, but it will be upgraded. I will upgrade it. What's this? Oh, now that would be good, but I can't watch adverts. I'm going now. Whilst I'm playing this game, I'm going to limit myself to no adverts, which will be very hard because, as you can see, I've got 4,000 cash right here, and express rides or attractions are twice as fast. I'm not going to do it. What was this? Oh, of course, I have to watch adverts in order to get perks, but. You know, with this 4,000 cash, I'm not going to do it. I am not going to do it because I don't want to be watching adverts and I'm going to make it harder for myself. All right, I'm going to upgrade this just a little bit. That's it. So I'm level 169 and I'm getting really close to level 200. So that means now for the ride, it's $23 per person, which is crazy. I know I wouldn't pay $23 for an amusement park ride just for 12.5 seconds. But some people will. You see, there's all these people. They're doing it. I really appreciate it, though. Thank you, guys. Thank you for doing this. Oh, okay. So I was just flicking through the menus and I've got the management here. So, looks like what I'll have to do is. Well, I can buy a roller coaster as well, which is good for 100,000. I will probably have to save up for that. But then, in order to unlock the jungle ride, I have to get the larger island. And I think it's this right, it must be this right here, 500,000. So once I get to 500,000 cash, that is when I can unlock the new island and then the new ride in the future, which is really cool. But what I think I'm gonna do is maybe not do that in this video. Maybe what? Well, it depends how quickly it goes. But what I'm going to do is, so I've got this. I'm gonna upgrade the shooting gallery like this. I'm gonna make sure this gets upgraded to level 200. Oh, I'm really close to it. So I'm gonna make sure this will get upgraded to level 200. I'm nearly there. Just so close. I'll get that upgraded. And then this will be upgraded. And then I'll get cash from that. And then what I'll do is I can maybe save that cash for the parking. Get 6 more parking spaces. I will. Or what I could do is I could maybe upgrade the Ferris wheel. I think what I'll do is I will quickly upgrade the Ferris wheel to level 75. There we go. Or maybe I can upgrade it to level 100. Ooh, I'm really close. I've got six more levels. Right, here we go. Come on, one more bit. That's it. Boom. It's now $20, like 20 cash per ticket. So that means, so if I go on here and I go on the cat, oh no, so that's the wrong one. Oh yeah, it's this one right here. So in the shooting gallery, I am getting 1,000 cash per minute, and the Ferris wheel, I'm getting just under 500 per minute. So I suppose then with that, so if I'm getting that per minute, and if I'm saving for the parking, it will take me about half an hour to get there. And I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to watch me wait for the parking, because that will be pretty boring. So I'm going to upgrade this. Boom. There we go. It's now $50 per ticket. That's incredible. And I've now got something here, some more cash. 8,000. Wow, that's a lot. That's great. Improve the Ferris wheel to level 150. Now that will be something that I need to do. Got here. Oh, the shooting gallery is now 2,000 per minute, which means that it will take about 15 minutes to unlock the parking. But obviously, I'm not going to do that because I need to upgrade the Ferris wheel to level 150. So I'm just going to do a lot of it real quick. I'm just spamming this as much as possible. Now I've got it's $60 per ticket. Oh, Investor Johnson, what has he said? Have you started collecting action figures? There's action figures in this game? They improve the performance of your park. Try your luck at the vending machines. Hey, there's action. Oh, I didn't know that. That's really cool. Vending machines. Free. Oh, Thrifty Bear. Reduces the upgrade cost of Ferris wheel by 5%. That's very cool. Gangster Dog. Oh, I like the look of him. He looks really cool. Look at him. Increase the speed of shooting gallery by 5%. That is really good. I really like that. Okay, and I see I also get some epic upgrades as well. So now I can use the coins that I get, park improvement. I suppose I could just do that. Now, how do I activate these figures? Okay, and their marketing. Okay, well, how do I get these action figures sorted? Oh, I'll quickly claim the cash. That is good. 5,000. Oh. So now, since I've got 17,000 or 18,000 now, I might as well just wait for the increased parking spaces, because then it will obviously increase it. It will the parking spaces, so there'll be 24 parking spaces, which means that 24 people can go in there. That is really cool. I say so. Security cameras. Add security cameras that increase parking profits by 100%. Security guards increase parking profits by 200%. So if I get this, it'll go up to $2 a second. Then with security guards, I suppose, and then with that, it'll go up 200%, which means to what? So it'll go up to what, $6 for it, which is cool. So it'll be $6 per second. Right, six cash per second. So we've got, okay, so I just need to wait. I need to get one more visitor to ride my Ferris wheel. Oh, there we go, I got it. 2,800 cash. That's brilliant, lovely. Oh no, and now it's asking me to improve the Ferris wheel to level 200. If only it was getting visitors, though, that would be great. So I need about 2,000 cash. It's boosters. Yeah, like it's gonna come like literally like in under a minute. because I'm getting roughly about 3,500 like cash per minute, which is good. That's really good. I really like that. Oh, okay. So for my management. So I can't believe that my whole entire theme park has stats. It's a 2.4 out of 5. So I say attraction rides are I'm getting 3,500 per minute. Entrance fees I'm getting 120 per minute. Parking spaces I'm earning 960 per minute. Visitor rate 45 a minute. Attraction ride capacity 17. There's 5 queue in. Free parking spaces 0, which is unfortunate. Oh, would you look at that? I've got 30,000 cash right now, which means I can upgrade parking. That is really good. Wow, that is really good. So I can claim that. What's the next one? Oh, come on. I've got to improve it again. So I assume that with that, I'll have to buy the security cameras next. Now, I could do that, I could save up for that, but everything else matters the most. Like, right now, I think the Ferris wheel matters the most more than anything because I've got to get this level 200, and that would obviously upgrade that, and this will be upgraded as well. So I think that's what I'm going to do right now. Just going to upgrade it as much as possible. There we go. Level 173. That's amazing. There we go. So I've got that. And so by looking around the park, okay, so I'll just lower the duration for the time that people need to use the restroom. That's cool. I suppose this is where the roller coaster is going to be. That's why I'm showing it will be. That look really cool. Okay, so just came from the burger stall. And now I'm going to click as fast as I can. Right, there we go. Level 184. Need to make sure this gets upgraded to level 200. I think maybe what I should do is upgrade this to level 200. See what I could do with that. But I don't know what I'll do after though. I mean, I should probably upgrade the time that it waits for people to be in line. I should probably do that. That's probably the best option. But I've absolutely no idea. Because right now, from the ride, well, from everything in total, I'm earning roughly about 5,000 cash per minute, which is good, but it's not good enough. I need to upgrade it as much as possible. So the Ferris wheel, I need to upgrade this to level 200 or so nearly there. For 197 now, 3 levels away, which is good. So then this will upgrade the cash by 100%, which means that this will probably upgrade to around about $180. 180 cash, I reckon. Oh, should look at that. Oh, it's 161. That's great. So I've got Bartos. Enjoy the view with a refreshing drink from the built-in minibar. Right, that's it. So I can now claim that 8,600. I've got to improve the shooting gallery now to level 300. Now I could do that, or I could try and do something else. What could I do? I could build a new entrance point. Oh my God, there is so many people waiting in line. What I think I should do is build another entrance point, so that means more and more people will come in. There's no point just completely upgrading all these. I might as well just build a new entrance point. And let's see how much my stars go up. So I'm on 2.17 at the moment. Oh wow. I just went up almost an entire star. That's amazing. So I can now upgrade that. So I am now getting a couple of visitors. So it says it's like 11.3 per minute. 11 points. So That means it will take roughly about 5 seconds for them to go through, which is brilliant. I'm just always going to make sure that I upgrade the lowest cost one. Like that. There we go. And then 490, 596. There we go. So that's fine. This is fine, like, as you can see, 12.8 for the first line. But that's just really amazing. I really like it that there's a lot of people coming through, which means there'll be more people riding my attractions. Maybe I should try and upgrade the Ferris wheel, maybe. Maybe increase the seating, but I think it will probably be best if I improve the shooting gallery to level 300. Because if I upgrade it to level 300, not only will the prices of it will go up, but I'll get some cash from here, which is brilliant. That is lovely. So right now, I'm getting roughly about 6,000-7,000 cash per minute at the moment. That is amazing. That is brilliant. I really like that. And so, well, I do need to save up in order to get the roller coaster. I need to get to 100,000 cash, and obviously I'm nowhere near that. So what I think I will do, guys, is I will do a little bit more upgrading, maybe improve the shooting gallery to level 300. I'm just going to quickly do some upgrading for it now. Actually, let me quickly do some of that. That's it, so 10 people can wait. So I'm level 226, which is nowhere near level 300, but it's something. So what I think I'm going to do is, for the rest of this episode, I'm going to upgrade the shooting gallery to level 300. Maybe do a little bit more on the Ferris wheel. I don't really think I will have to. But I probably will have to do it. I will. And then maybe what I could do after that is I might just upgrade some of this. I think some of the entrance tickets. I think it's important to upgrade this, so I'll upgrade all the little ones. As you can see, everything is slowly going up. So you see it's currently 3.4 at the moment, and once I do that, it's gone up to 3.41. So it says here, the theme park entrance is where visitors buy their entrance ticket to the park. Make sure to avoid long waiting lines so the visitors don't get bored. So what I assume will happen is once like there's like long lines and I don't do any upgrades for it, people will leave. I don't know if that will happen. I kind of hope it doesn't. But, well, you have to make sure everything's upgraded. It's really important that you do that. But I've just got a little bit more upgrading to do here. Wow, so I'm currently getting $65 for every ticket. And then there's 8 people that play every 11.88 seconds, which is really good. So that means that I'm gonna see how many I'm getting, how much I'm getting per minute. Wow, so the shooting gallery, I'm getting $2,640 per minute, whereas the Ferris wheel, I'm getting 3,628, and that is my best ride. I can get only 22 people on the Ferris wheel per minute, and the shooting gallery, I can get 40.42. So it makes sense to upgrade the shooting gallery first. We'll try and get as high as possible. There we go. So I'm over halfway through, which is really good. Level 256 now, which is great. That's awesome. There we go. So I've done that. That's actually really good. I actually quite like this theme park so far. Like, it's got a burger stand, it's got a hot dog stand, it's got shooting gallery, it's got Ferris wheel, and it's even got some toilets as well, some restrooms. I don't know why you'll need to upgrade this. Sometimes too much fun can take its toll. That is why we've provided the best restrooms in the world where visitors can recover. I think I need to maybe upgrade how many restrooms there are, so there's three. And then put down the time for how much I need to use it. I think that's just a good thing to do, really, because I think maybe what will happen is if people go to the restroom and they go there, that means that they'll spend more time at the theme park, which means more money that I will make. So it means it'll just make sense for me to do this. Right, there we go. It's upgrading just a little bit. It's not upgrading a lot by all means, but it definitely is worth upgrading a lot. Actually, I'm going to go to the store to see what's here. I know there's quite a lot of vending machines. What can I do with like these action figures? Oh, general manager. Okay, so hire general manager Walt Sydney. Huh? I said Walt Disney then. Walt Sydney. So your theme park can remain open to the public much longer while you aren't playing. So it says 10 hours. Okay, so I wonder how much the park is open for after I got offline. That's interesting. Okay, inventory, so I can get that. Settings. There's not really much here, really. Actually, I'm going to turn the music off just in case if you guys can hear it. I know I can't, but I'm just going to turn it off. Oh, get money from investors later. See ya. Wow, the helicopters look so cool. Look at it go. Oh, bye. Oh, wait, what? Hold on, it was literally waiting right there. That's a little bit weird. But anyways, let's move on. Oh wow, 10,000! I've got 10,000 cash just from looking around. That's actually kind of cool. So, if I want to buy the roller coaster, which is 100,000, so I'm gonna have a look and see. Here we go. So, how much money I am making per minute? So it says it's I've got 6,000 for all the rides, 180 for the entrance fees, and 1,000 for parking spaces. Which means I am roughly making, so 6,000, that's 7,700. So I'm making just under 8,000 per minute. Which means that if I just save the rest of the money in roughly about 11 minutes' time, I could unlock the roller coaster. Now that could be good. That could be something that I could try and do, I think. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make a couple more upgrades in this episode, and then that'll be it. I will unlock the roller coaster in the next episode. It will be like right here for me to unlock in the next episode. Right, so I've got 20,000. Wow, it's actually quite a lot. I could just wait to get the roller coaster though. But I think what I need to do is upgrade the shooting gallery. That's more important right now. Oh, level 282. That is quite a lot of levels. So, what will happen? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to improve my shooting gallery to level 300, and then that'll be the end of the episode. That'll be the end of the first episode of playing Idle Theme Park Tycoon. This game has actually been very good so far. I actually quite like it. But the question is, do you guys like it? Because if you don't enjoy these type of videos, what's the whole point of making these videos if my viewers don't enjoy them? I know I do enjoy making these videos. I like seeing all the numbers go up and everything, and slowly making something awesome. But it's all down to you guys. Do you guys want me to continue playing this game? Because I can play this game for months and months and months. I can. And how often do you want a new episode? Like, do you want an episode every day? Do you want an episode every couple of days? An episode once a week? Once a month? Even though once a month will be a little bit like extreme. Like, I'd say the maximum that I do is maybe once every week or 2 weeks. But I'll be willing to do a video once a week or maybe a couple of times a week. You know, just sit down here and grind some Idle Theme Park Tycoon. And talk to you guys. That would actually be quite awesome. I'd love that. Okay, so I'm 9 levels away from the shooting gallery being level 300. That is actually quite good though. I've got some money to claim from Burger Stand. $926. Nice. Because once I get to level 300, I'll be able to increase the seat in for the shooting gallery. Or level 294, really close. So I think that's maybe what I might do. What I think I might do is I'll upgrade the shooting gallery to level 300. And then what I'll then do after that is I'll then claim whatever money this is. It could be 1,000, 2,000, 10,000, whatever. Just get the money from that. And then put it straight into the increased season. And that will definitely be worth it. Ooh, level 296. So then, and then I'll get that, and I can then get 11 seats. And that means with that, if it is about, so I would assume that this will go up to, oh, I don't know really. I could go up to anything, so got that. So if it goes up to $80, for example, so it will be 160. So that means it'll be with that with like 16. It will just be crazy. It will be roughly 1,400 for 10 seconds. So I'll be getting about 6,000 per minute, which will be insane for this. Here we go. I've got one more level to go up. If you guys haven't already, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And make sure to click on the playlist in the description to watch more videos like this. Because I'm sure that there'll be more videos on my channel on that playlist by the time you're watching this video. Upgrade. Let's go. It's now level 160, which is amazing. All of Investor Johnson's back. Increase your earnings effortlessly by launching a VIP campaign. What's this? Watch an ad. Now, I don't know why it just got me to watch an advert. It's a little bit weird. But anyways, that doesn't matter. So I've got 1,300 cash. A little less than I was expecting. Ooh, but look at that, increase the seating. I could definitely upgrade them now. 12, there we go. 3,000. And it looks like I've got to improve the parking next. As we can see, I need quite a lot. I need 45,000 cash in order to get security cameras. But it looks like it won't take long for me to get that, because with the attractions I'm getting 26,000 cash per minute. So that means that really, in a few minutes' time, in about 4 minutes' time, or just under 4 minutes, I'll be able to unlock the roller coaster, which is amazing. The shooting gallery is at 5 stars. That is just incredible, I think. So I think what I think I'm gonna do is, I think I'm just gonna sit here, and I think I'm just gonna wait until I can upgrade the parking, like 45,000 to get security cameras. But it won't take a while. It's really gonna take a few seconds, but it is up really good. I'll just collect the money from the burger stand and the hot dog stand. Just get a few thousand extra. There we go. So it'll take a short amount of time to get it. Only a few thousand away now. So I think what must happen is that the price of this will go up. So it's currently $2 per second. So it says go up by 100%. Will it go up to $4 a second? It will. That is great. It has gone up to $4 per second, which means that every single person that's in there will be making me $4 a second, which is incredible. But well, looks like that's going to be the end of the first episode. If you like this first episode, make sure to like the video, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and make sure to go in the description down below and have a look to see if I've uploaded any more videos in this playlist, because I probably will. Go watch them. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.